Well, for now the best thing is that Tunisia started what we call the Arab Spring. It's a very honoring thing to be Tunisian. The worst that it carries a big responsibility with it, that we need to succeed, at least to give an example for the rest of the Arab world, which are going through the same process, that revolution is a good thing to do. It is hard to guess, I hope so. We are doing our best to fight against this online censorship through many means and ways. And hopefully, yes. No, activism, it will stay there. It is part of the human nature. Many people are activists, will become activists, or will stop being activists. But activism is part of the political engagement of individuals.